patients will be able to get tested for infectious diseases under their public medical insurance from September. South Korea's health ministry says testing for seven diseases, including malaria, HIV and hepatitis C, will be covered by medical insurance starting September 1st. Patients are expected to save between 10% and 50%. However, on average, the cost of testing for norovirus will plunge from $22 to less than $2.